Okay, how valuable do you think the Heroes in Training program is in guiding students and showing them where to find those responsible heroes that they should emulate?
Well, I think that if a writing assignment or an experience of any kind is going to be valuable to the person that's doing it, he or she must relate to it in a positive fashion. This Heroes program has given us examples, not just the one I referred to previously, but others, and opportunities for the students to use those as role models to become part of their writing. And if you can feel some of what that person is, that hero is trying to get across, you can write better. You can express it better if you can adopt some of those ideas to your own thinking.
Okay, thank you very much, Dr. Wright,
You're
for being with
welcome.
Us today.